Some propose that Melchizedek was a pre-incarnate appearance of Jesus Christ or a Christophany. This is a possible theory, especially given that Abraham received such a visit later, in Genesis 17-18, when Abraham saw and spoke with the Lord in the form of a man. Hebrews 6:20 says, "Jesus has become a high priest forever, in the order of Melchizedek."